So the first two are talking about the amount of work, and the correct answer is it takes n minus 1 operations. To add up n elements takes n minus 1 adds. Next, is its work complexity order of n? Yes, it is. So the amount of work that we do is linear with respect to the size of the input. If we double the size of the input, we're going to double the number of additions that we do. Is its step complexity order 1, meaning independent of the size of the input? No. Its step complexity is also linear in the size of the input. As we double the size of the input, we'll double the number of steps to take to reduce all these items. So to sum up, our scale reduction algorithm has a work complexity of order of n. What that means is that the amount of work is linear in the size of the input. If we double the size of the input, we double the number of operations that we're doing. Our step complexity is also order of n, meaning again that if we double the size of the input, we double the number of steps it takes to compute the output.